arrows attack Chiyobaru from the side. Here they go, gets to the side, but Chiyomaru keeps Amichi in front of him. Amichi wants to get a belt grip or inside grip, and Chiyomaru denies him from doing so, and Chiyomaru shuts down Amichi's intentions. So Amichi loses for the fourth straight day, and his Kachikoshi hopes going to the final day. Chiyomaru